Hello guys, welcome back. Another tutorial video how to install Call of Duty Mobile Battle Royale version 1.0.6. I'm using MI6 as a test device. So let's begin. You can use any browser, Chrome, Mozilla, whatever browser, and search for up to down app. Come on, focus, right. Up to down from uptodown.com. This is another third party web hosting, the Google Play Store app. Download. Okay, download immediately. And install. Okay, exit your browser. So launch your up to down app store. Request for permission. Oh, you need root. Actually, you don't have to root your phone to use this app store. Skip. Give permission. And this is a search icon. Search for Call of Duty Mobile. This one. And download it. The size are 1.13 GB, version 1.06. It may take a while to download, that depends on your internet speed. Side by side by Poco Pon F1. You see the size different. 6.1 inch and 5.2 inch. MI6. Okay, I might pause the video while waiting for the download. It may take time. Waiting. Let me browse for some new game, Wii game. If you have any specific game, Wii game, PS2 game, or any game you want me to try, you can request for it. Will play the one that was available without
any bug, any problem, and I will play it. PS2 game, I will continue my Devil May Cry 2, Devil May Cry 3 on the newer emulator, Demon PS2 Pro version 2.5.1. At the moment, nothing improved on the emulator. According to the developer, some game are improved, the 3D game. I don't know which game. In case you want to play with me this Call of Duty Mobile Battle Royale, you can add me. After this, I show the ID. You can add me as your friend. In your game list, so we can play together. Right now, the connection speed to this site very good. Sometime there's bottleneck, very slow. And this tutorial only for those outside of the test country, like India, Australia, Canada, and Peru. For me, I'm from Malaysia, and this is the only way we can play Call of Duty Mobile. If you search on the Play Store, it's still not available in most of the country except India, Australia, Canada, and Peru. Those four countries, they have the Call of Duty Mobile on their Play Store. You can change your Play Store region, but that one not advisable. It's a bit tricky. The only downside using the up to down Play Store, you can update the any app. Percent now. Let me pause again. %92, we almost done. This is the version 2.5.1. Focus. Devil May Cry 3 already finished download, I think. Okay. After you finish download, you can install send to the app install. Okay, you can exit the up to down app. And now for the VPN, go to Play Store, download Solo VPN. Solo VPN. You also can use other VPN, Proton VPN, Bolt VPN, Open VPN. Okay, let me get to my GL tool to show the FPS on screen. How many FPS can this MI6 run on Call of Duty? So open your Solo VPN, connect to Canada, connect, give permission. Connected now to Canada. So open your Call of Duty mobile. That easy. It's too dark outside. 5 p.m. over here. The weather very cloudy. Going to rain. Sooner or later. MI6 Call of Duty. This is my daily phone. I use it daily. A bit slippery on this mousepad. I better remove this mousepad, otherwise my phone might fall down. Wow, 60 FPS. Not bad. This is a 2 year plus old smartphone. By the way, I am using Android Pie on MI6 official MIUI, the beta developer ROM. Loading now. Brightness. Clock 5:20 p.m. Okay, let me fill my fast progress. Claim. Okay. Okay, let's play the multiplayer one. Okay. For that, let's see the setting, the graphics setting. There is no max. On high, at max. Sensitivity at high. So my controller. Okay, it's still there. Confirm. Okay, let's begin. To pull down, why? Want to adjust my buttons.
Frontline.
60 FPS, as you can see. Oh, this one is a solo. Easy to hold this pawn, quite small, very compact. It's a 5-inch, still maintaining 60 FPS. Okay, let's go. White. Wow, very nice. Just now is, oh, see the connection is
taken the lead.
VPN, the connection
it's
not so
close.
Good.
Fight harder.
Maybe you can try other VPN and which one working. And you leave a comment down below which one you use. That my friend. Wait. Wait, very confused. Oh, I'm lagging. See? It's keep on repeating. Uh-oh. Connection very bad. Maybe I have to use another VPN. See? The VPN problem. My Proton VPN, the my free airtime already finished. I cannot use it anymore. And UFO VPN, it's not working right now. So let's see other VPN. Auto, normal auto minus 60%. Let's try disconnected. No wonder it's not stable. Okay, let's search for other VPN. Running solo VPN. This is what I had advertisement. Try ball VPN. The solo VPN actually is okay. Sometimes it's not okay. To Canada also, Vancouver. Okay, connected. Try one more time. Oh, when I'm on to the ID that I logged in just now. Error, connection error. started. VPN problem cannot be used. This one hopeless. Let's try other VPN. Open VPN. To log in also. I haven't created any account, so that's all beeps. And now you know how to download the game and play the game, so you know my ID KUSHYRIE, all small letter. Can add me, we can play it together. Maybe I make a recording on it. And that's all. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next